Okay, welcome back to Aikido Flow. Now, how does Steven Seagal punch so fast? This is something that I've actually been thinking about for years. I don't know if anybody's ever done a video about this, but you know, I mean, we know Steven Seagal, obviously, from the Aikido and obviously everything that he does like Aikido. But one thing that nobody's ever pointed out is the speed of his punches. They actually remind me of how Bruce Lee punches. You know what? Very, very tight, very, very concise, okay? Straight in, never overextends himself, and they are just so fast and clean. And I have to say, absolutely important in street self-defense. And I have to say, once again, okay, before Steven Seagal, I hadn't seen anyone doing Aikido that actually relied on some serious punches. Lovely. We're gonna pull that out in this video. This fast punching doesn't just come about by accident. You have to train in a certain way, and it's like a specific way that you punch, and it's not like a randomness. Okay, it's straight and it's direct and it's straight to the point. And well, Azu, you know what? You're the king at fast punches.
Well, I know it's when Steven Seagal punches, there's two main things he does. It's they always say the principles of like Wing Chun, they say like, what's the quickest route from one point to another? And it's a straight line. He always punches straight, whereas, you know, a big hook punch, you know, it takes time to get there, but he always just punches straight. It's like a straight punch. And one thing he also does is that he never overextends himself. He tends to punch from quite close. Like someone, he won't punch. I remember Bruce Lee doing punch where he'd be back here and he would jump forwards and he would punch. Steven Seagal, he tends to punch, the person is quite close and he'll just straight punch, boom, be a straight line. And he'll never overextend. There'll always be a slight bend in his arm. He won't like straighten his arm in a way, it's just a slight bend. So it's just straight through, keep the arm bent and just keep it straight, and he just gets his whole body behind it, and his power, so it's not coming from the side, it's coming straight through from here, and this is a nice straight solid fast punch.
Another thing that he does is that when Steven Seagal punches, okay, he punches like that, in that angle. Never ever see him do that, never. It's always like that. That's not to say that you can't punch like that, but this kind of rotates your arm in that angle, and this lends itself to a more straight, direct punch, and it's easier for you to get a nice, big, flat block here to punch straight in. Stala piri kere oro. Stala. Okay, another thing Steven Seagal does is that again, as you said, he doesn't overextend himself. Okay, everything is in line with here. Let me just borrow you for a second. So everything is in line. So he maneuvers himself. So he doesn't have to go any further than this, which means that his whole power, his whole body is actually going into the punch. So it's an Aikido principle. And that Aikido principle is to use your whole body to do the movement. Okay, even though you don't see this in Aikido and you don't seem to train it in Aikido, but the techniques that we use and the way we train is all designed to teach you this. And when you actually look at Steven Seagal and you look at the way that he punches and the way that he moves, everything is moving all at the same time. Wonderful, outstanding way to punch. I just want to remind you about our online training academy. If you want more detail about our style and how it works, that's where you'll find it. Links are in the description. In conclusion, Steven Seagal, inspirational character in the Aikido history realm, and his punches are outstanding. And I would encourage you to actually include punches in your training, okay? If you are only training in Aikido, bring in punches, keep those punches tight, keep them straight to the point, just like Steven Seagal, or as we like to call him, Uncle Seagal, does. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you on the next one.